Now let's take a time out to learn a little more about the Connecticut Sun's all-star point guard, Lindsey Whalen.
Let's take a time out with me, Lindsey Whalen.
Whalen's going to keep it.
Underneath the hoop with a right hand, she got it.
Drives the lane, lays it up and in!
I chose my number 13 when I was in 7th grade, so I chose 13 because it was the smallest one, and I think it was the last one as well, and it's stuck ever since.
The lucky 13!
I don't really have any pregame rituals. I get kind of superstitious. You know, if things are working well for this game, I'll keep it going.
Pretty much, oh, don't split the pole. Hey, don't split the pole.
I don't really try to do too many things.
You can't split the pole on game day. You can't win this. You can't. If I'm walking.
My favorite player growing up was Charles Barkley when he played for the Phoenix Suns.
Stolen by Barkley. Here comes Sir Charles Whalen.
She is hard to stop when she puts her head down and goes.
My favorite type of exercise other than basketball would probably be golfing because I really enjoy playing golf and try to get out as much as I can.
This is a par 3. About 100 yards. Wind's with me a little. We got 2-tiered green at the bottom. This is my chance. My chance to put it in. Ow! Guess it wasn't quite wrong with the yardage marking. Where's my caddy?
That's it, time's up.